This one is probably my favorite, and it says, Holy. And then it has two these beads beside it, and then it has blue star, pink star, blue star, rose, blue star, pink star, blue star, blue star, pink star, blue star, rose, blah blah blah, and so on. Now this, oh, by the way, this one, my friend, sorry, I just had to yawn. Her name's Michaela. So it's a really good beater. This one is a Lumen ring. I gave her one back, but it was a char. She had a char one back. And this one, her name's Emily. This one I got from Alex, and it's really cool. It goes blue, purple, pink, blue, purple, pink, blue. There's this little thing, whatever it is, but it's really cute. And then it's the same pattern, but yeah. Alex gave me it, and this one is really cool. And I can imagine it would be hard to make. At least if I tried it would be. So it's like separate at the top. It's a ring, by the way. It's together down the bottom, and it's got a little blue thing. So, that's probably one of my favorites. By the way, her name is Gracie. Not Grace, just Gracie. Her name's not actually Grace. Like you would think that her name's Grace, but it's actually Gracie. That's it. And by the way, today I got a new fidget spinner. I've opened it, but I haven't played with it. Because this time I might give away. Actually, no, I'll give away my glow in the dark.